6 large onions in the biggest pan I've got, all my Indian spices, garlic and ginger, red and green bell pepper and carrot, tomato puree and chicken stock. Add the garlic and the ginger and give it a good stir. Add all the spices. And 2 tablespoons full of tomato puree. So the end product, which is blended, so it's more like a soup, a very thick paste, and this can be used with any meat, with chips, with your favourite dish, an Asian curry sauce.